Credit card offers. Your mail used to be full of them. But because of a poor economy, they went away. But guess what? They're coming back.
You may have noticed a sudden increase in the amount of credit card offers you receive, but what does it mean? I'll find out what's behind the trend and explain why you might want to take a look at them before you send them to the shredder.
Tonight on CBS 42 News at 10.